So this is the mall in Bratislava. Looks like every other mall. It looks like it's 1, 2, 3, 4 levels deep. It's a very big mall. Welcome to America, Starbucks coffee. So this is the Bratislava Zoo. Thought I would come here. I took the Uber. This Uber works in Bratislava, which is nice. And it was €4 to get here. And the guy was very nice, very friendly. So here we are at the Bratislava Zoo. Download our app. Nope, there's nothing there. Empty exhibit. Nothing there. Buddy, what you doing? Hi. Bet that's good. Well, this reminds me more of the Pittsburgh Zoo. Lots of walking. Big wide trails. This is nice. I passed several bird aviaries. But they don't have any animals in them yet, so except for the goats. See what we can see. This looks like a huge walk up this hill, and I don't know if I'm up for it. It looks like there's some kind of a thing here. I don't know if it's fish, snakes, but it looks nice and cool inside, so I'm gonna go check that out. Oh, here's a sign. Let's see what it says. The only word on that sign I recognize is in red at the bottom. It says Bratislava. Wow. Okay, so now I'm lost. I don't speak Slovakian. Okay, so let's go into this big house and see what we see. See what it is. Looks interesting. Oh, there's a palm tree. Just like Florida. This must be the entrance. Dun dun dun. What is inside? Oh, it's a hothouse. Like they have at the Franklin Conservatory. Oh, I see a monkey. Oh, it's hot in here. It's a very arid. Woo. Hello. Oh, it's 84 degrees and I'm gonna have to walk through 4 miles on this zoo. I see a horse up on the hill. I am gonna pass because my feet are barking already and I'm starting to sweat. So I'm gonna conserve my energy and find something else to do because this is outside. This is killing me. So hot. So this is the Bratislava Zoo. La 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 la, la 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 la.
Thank you.